clear to go to Edinburgh. The only task is left is I have to laminate this sheet. This is a human jigsaw and it has 5 pieces. Social peace and parental peace represent that as a human being you have a social responsibility, and parental responsibility means you have to look after your parents and they will look after you when you are growing up. And then you have economical and cultural peace means you need to learn how to make money, and also you need to maintain your cultural identity. Who you are, what is make you what you are, that's cultural identity. And the last piece is the future piece, means you have to learn to look after and save money for the future. And as simple as that, life is. And if all your pieces are working together in good combination, then you will have a happy life. And if you are not having a happy life, that means you have to take time off and see which one of the piece you are ignoring. It's very old tradition to start always your strong material. And nobody follows that anymore. My show is called I Can Cure and it has 2 sections. And the title is belong to the first section where I say I can cure cough, and it's about, I give you lots of helpful advice about maintain your cough and also how to actually live with your cough. And the title of the show does not apply to the second part of the show. In the second part of the show, I talk about origin of homosexuality. And I make hydrogen gas in my show because hydrogen gas was the first element formed when the Big Bang happened. And we start from that journey, from that point, and then start and see how the homosexuality was evolved. So it's 1 hour show, and 1 hour passes very quickly. It's my time up. See you over there.